KETK News is your local election headquarters. Less than 30 minutes ago, incumbent Pam Frederick conceded in the Republican primary race for Smith County Commissioner of Precinct 1. Christina Drury is now the unofficial winner. The incumbent Pam Frederick released a statement after deciding to drop out of the race, saying, "I have no intention to petition again for a recount in this race, as the point is proven that the current voting system in Smith County is accurate."